We can make the long chain omega-3s, EPA and DHA, from a plant precursor called alpha linolenic acid. It's a complicated metabolic process that's quite inefficient in most people, such that the conversion to EPA from ALA is roughly 5%, and the conversion of ALA to DHA is probably less than 1%. So it's complex. It's probably best to get the omega-3s preformed as EPA and DHA in products that typically come from sea and seafoods.